you recognize that, you simply take the first term and square it. So y squared, always a minus. It's always going to end up being the difference of two squares. And then 8 squared is 64, and so it winds up giving you a very quick problem to solve. Okay? Even if you have coefficients, this is a pretty easy problem to solve if you recognize it's the sum and difference of terms. Okay? Square the 2, square the r, always a minus, square the 3, and that gives you your expanded form.